Respondus Lockdown Browser is a custom browser for Windows or Macintosh computers that locks down the testing environment within Moodle courses. When students use Respondus Lockdown Browser, they are unable to print, capture screen content, go to other URLs, or access other applications. This prevents students from using instant messaging programs, search engines, or any other digital resource during a quiz. Upon startup, Respondus Lockdown Browser goes directly to the institution's login page for Moodle. Students then log in by entering their username and password. Respondus Lockdown Browser is similar to a standard web browser, but several features have been removed, such as the menu bar, the address field for entering URLs, the start button in Windows, and the system tray. Only the back, forward, stop, and refresh buttons are retained. The right mouse button has also been disabled, along with keyboard operations such as function keys and task switching keystrokes. The source code for the web page can't be viewed either. Once logged into Moodle, the course is selected, then the quiz is located and selected. If the settings for the quiz require that Respondus Lockdown Browser be used, and if the student is using Respondus Lockdown Browser, then everything will appear as normal. However, if a student attempts to start the quiz using a browser other than Respondus Lockdown Browser, as is now being shown, the screen will display a message indicating that the quiz can only be taken with Respondus Lockdown Browser. Notice also that the Attempt Quiz Now button does not appear, preventing students using a standard web browser from continuing. Once the quiz begins, students using Respondus Lockdown Browser are prevented from exiting the exam until it is submitted for grading. Not only are students prevented from going to other websites or switching to other applications, they are also prevented from accessing other areas in Moodle while taking the quiz. Quiz questions can include images, flash files, or PDF files, just as with a standard browser. If a question contains a link to another URL, it will open a new secure window that won't allow navigation beyond that initial page. So, for example, if the content in the new browser window happens to include a link to a search engine, the student will be unable to access the search link from that new page. When ready, the student will submit the quiz for grading. It is now possible to exit the browser. All other applications that were running prior to the start of Respondus Lockdown Browser will be available at this time.